Arrgh, hearties. 'Tis time for Captain Jeef's Pirate Story Hour. Tonight's tale be the Battle of Silver Creek. 'Tis a tale of pirates, pirate cats, mermaids, and the most frightening, fearsome, and ferocious sea beast of them all, the Kraken. A Kraken is a pirate's worst enemy, you see. He can swallow a whale, send a ship to Davy Jones's locker in the blink of an eye, and the only thing he fears is a cat. A pirate cat. And now, me, darling shipmates, I give ye the Battle of Silver Creek. Once pirates sailed their ships along the River of the Plains, a monstrous beast attacked their boats. A Kraken, so they claim. Their ship cats fought beside them, and they drove the beast away. But in the deep, the Kraken swore he'd rise again one day. Some said he were an octopus, some said a giant eel, a cephalopod, so sinister. Some doubted he was real. Until a mighty storm arose, the river rolled and churned. To Silver Creek the monster swam. The Kraken had returned. His tentacles were treacherous, his beak like sharpened knives. He swallowed schools of fishes whole, made ducks swim for their lives. In Thatcher Woods, the creature said it was as plain as day. The pirate cats must rise to arms and do the beast away. The pirate captain, Dapple, called his mates from lands all round. A pirate cat flotilla came to hunt that Kraken down. The loyal sea dogs joined the ranks. The fight began at dawn. And little children lined the banks to cheer their heroes on. Brave Dapple gave the order, "Charge the beast, you cats of war!" Old Humphrey manned the cannons. Captain Patches held the shore. Kraken sneered with six arms. He hurled great river rocks. He overturned their ships and sent cats swimming for the docks. From dawn to dusk, the battle raged. Press forward, then retreat. And though with lion's hearts they fought, pirates feared defeat. But in that darkest hour, after fighting hard and long, the clash of swords fell silent. From the river came a song. A ship came gliding down the creek and docked beneath the elms. Her crew were pirate lasses with a mermaid at the helm. The mermaid sang a siren song of magic and the sea. The Kraken floated nearer, captive to her melody.
Come listen, listen to my song, O Kraken, come to me. Come frolic with my pirate maidens in the deep blue sea. They'll shower you with kisses, do come closer, closer yet. Just pucker up your beak and now. Pirate women, drop your net!
What happened to the Kraken? Mateys, 'tis a mystery. Some say those lovely pirate maidens towed him to the sea. But some tell of a seafood feast close by the river's bend, where batter fried with tartar sauce. The Kraken met his end. Shiver me timbers, mates, that were a tale, eh? And now, what lesson have ye learned from that salty yarn? Which of ye hearties can tell me? Arrgh! Pirate education be an unrewarding profession. There'll be only one answer for this. You will all need to come back next year for another Pirate Story Hour with Captain Jeef.